Hello everyone, Thomas with you back for another video, and today we're looking at what I got at the Greenberg, Edison, New Jersey train show today. This will probably be tacked on at the end of my vlog thing as well, but it's a standalone video for today. So we got, at the first vendor, let's go by vendor. First vendor I got, this red branch line coach, because I needed another one, because I only have one. Finally got me a duck, I've always wanted a duck. He's in good condition apart from the sticker there, but I can fix that probably. Got a wooden lighthouse. He had a lot of buildings, but this was the only one in decent condition, apart from that there. He got a Brio scoop from Bob the Builder. And this was one I never had as a kid, and I was missing him, so I wanted to get that. We got a fuel tanker and wood, the wooden railway. We got a baggage car. I got a Ertl Henrietta, which I do have one of these, but this pin's broken, so this one has a good pin. And not an Ertl Toby. The guy had a lot of other really cool stuff, but some of his prices were really bad, some of them were really good, so these were good ones. He made a deal for these. I don't know how much it was, so I can't exactly tell you that. Okay, so I got these from the next seller. Mostly Ertl. I don't have many Ertls before this. I have, like, Thomas, Duke, D199, Percy, couple troublesome trucks, Oliver Duck, like that. Not many. Maybe like 20, 25 total. But I got some ones I don't have. In box I got a Worry 3, which I might open, because I kind of want to mess with that one. Not mess with it, but like play with it on my... Not play with model on my train table, I guess. Biplane, even though we all know this is Plagamoth. Wilbert. And from Theodore Tugboat, Theodore. Then, yeah, City of Turo, Peter Sam, Take a Long Milk Tanker, Ertl Duncan, James, Daisy, Take a Long, pretty oxidized, troublesome truck, Take a Long, needs a little work on his eyes, but talking, troublesome truck, Take a Long, Ertl Scarlowe, Ertl Stepney, which I really like, and another troublesome truck from the Take a Long range, but missed the price again, if you can see that. So that was that vendor. Next up, we have a remote control for Molly. I have the remote control Molly, but I don't have the controller for it, so now I got one. I got the remote control Molly over a summer, over in a used lot I got. It says $6, but it was $5 because I got it for that. And I know it works. I don't know if it works with the engine, but I know it makes all the sounds and stuff. So I'll have to try that eventually. So that's what I got from that vendor. From another vendor, it said $7, but I got a $5. I got a Ertl Old Slow Coach. So yeah, really expanding my Ertl collection with this one. Which is strange, because, you know, I haven't seen Ertls. This was the biggest train show I've ever been to. Like, usually I only go, my train shows only have, like, 50 people, maybe. 20 vendors, if I'm lucky. But this one was, like, 700 people in terms of vendors and setups. So that was nice. That's it for that.